We always have to cross a river. We never escape crossing a river.
Holy f**k, a roof! Why would you want to go there?
Well, you know things are not going too well when the drivers have to get out of their vehicles and go fix the road. I thought they said this road was fixed. Well, I don't know. They said the road was fixed in this exact part. I don't know how we're getting through this one, but there's no going back. So it's forward ever. We just have to take this really slow and see how we can do it.
Feeling, but your love we will always believe in. Though you may think my fate is in vain, till Shiloh we chant Rastafari's name.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Just goes on to show.
Till I'm laid to rest, yes, always be depressed. There's no life in the waste. I know the East is the best. I'll look from Buganda then spread.
Tongues
with
Africa
confess. Oh, I'm in bondage. Living is a mess. And I've got to rise up.
You good. Just slow and you good. Yeah.
No will I expose my weakness. Ego signal it begins with.
Well, I think I got it better now. This is some freaking place. What an amazing location. Road sucks, but once you get here, it's not too bad. Well, get here, it's actually pretty freaking nice. But we are not going to be able to go back up the road we came down. That was pretty much a disaster coming down. I don't think the vehicles have the ability to climb that road, so we came down through Olion. I think we're gonna have to make our way back through Debara. No choice, but it was a pretty interesting drive. I've been down here before, but we were on the other side and didn't really see how incredible this spot here is. I'm not coming back though. I think the drive is pretty free. Take a look at this, I'm gonna show you something here. Yeah? Yeah. Didn't think it was gonna be that big a jump. So I'm gonna get back to my vehicle because somebody left my door open. And this is gonna be
flying here, but we'll see what happens. It's not too windy. It's windy, but not too windy.
Though I try so hard, I just can't get along.
Well, this is almost like the heart of the Louvet properties. This is where the road is actually nice to drive. After all of this crap earlier on, I'm just following Chris. And it looks nice, you know. This is the kind of road we want to have. Well, most of the road anyway. So the guys are on the cliff doing the last of their flights. I haven't flown yet. I'm kind of hungover still from last night. So I'm gonna wait until after I eat something and then I will do a flight.